It's an unreal feeling, you know. I don't usually celebrate, but I felt like that was a fitting moment today. So I wouldn't say it's us. I mean, I would say it's our previous generations that were.
It's
like, the culture of the program.
Yeah, it starts with.
Like, we had great leaders before us that, you know, passed on what they knew to us, and I just feel like we just carried on their legacy.
Yeah, it
starts. And now we're just asking the people below us to carry on our legacy. Yeah.
You know, it feels amazing, you know, and I've been the head coach for the boys for 5 years, and we've been building towards this moment over the last 5 years, and, you know, it's been great being able to get to this point, and it's been exciting for the boys to, you know, finally get a state championship, and I'm super excited for them. I'm really thrilled. We get to put a banner up in the gym. They get to get a star on their jersey, you know, a trophy in the cabinet, and so there's a lot to celebrate.